the next generation of Jedi.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order.
No!
Look at this, a lightsaber.
I was alone for a long time. I was scared that they'd find out who I was or what I was.
And you're not alone. Not anymore.
Hey, BD-1. I'm Cal.
Get your lasers off my lunch!
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
Couple bubs ain't gonna kill you, kid.
Meryn, right?
I've spent years waiting for a chance to avenge my sisters.
I know what it's like to lose everything.
Night Sisters and Jedi do not travel together, but survivors, we adapt.
The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands.
Life has this funny way of forcing you on the path forward.
Execute Order 66.
Master! No!
Every Jedi faces the dark side.
We could build something different. Something better.
She'll sell you out, too.
You can't stop the Empire!
I'm stronger now because of the pain.
Such hatred.
Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight.
I will never forget. I will honor your teaching and your sacrifice.
By the right of the Council, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight.
Remember, trust only in the Force.
So where to now?
Emperor's on lockdown. State your business.
Joan.
Believe the rumors. A Jedi. We brought him in alive.
The Senator is expecting us.
You're clear to move along. Wouldn't want to keep the Senator waiting. Yeah. Wish you died like the rest of your kind, traitor.
So, where's the handoff?
Dux, this kind of deal's best done to shows.
Sure. But what's to stop the Senator from taking our prisoner and shoving us into a sky lane?
He needs to keep this quiet. That's right.
Sidestepping Inquisitors, one-upping Vader. The guy's playing a dangerous game.
So are we.
This district is locked down. Senator's orders.
This way. We're taking a detour.
Like rats in a maze. I don't like it.
Stick with the plan. We'll be fine.
As long as I get paid.
Treat us like this?
Yeah? Says who?
Level 2046 has seen better days. What was expensive? Someone's gotta pay for it.
Hard enough to make ends meet in this galaxy.
Not according to the propaganda.
Pipe down, prisoner.
These are the bedrocks of the Empire. Yes, how can we thrive? When terrorists threaten the worlds.
Happily, I'm about to meet a senator.
These days, he really shows his face in public. Good thing he's making an exception for us. Huh? We've got something that'll bring him favor with the Emperor.
Our enemy. We must all work
with the problem.
I see.
There will be new opportunities for...
There he stands out.
The Senator's just making sure everything's on the level. And we're off.
Attention. Level 2046 is now under curfew by order of Senator Sejong. Clear the streets and shelter in place until further notice. Security patrols will detain and incarcerate anyone who does not comply.
Get over here, Jedi.
Stay here.
That wasn't the deal.
Deals change.
Not this one. I come along, or we walk.
Only you. The others must wait.
Terrorist.
You gonna let him call you that?
That's enough.
So where'd you find him?
Night Market. He was trying to buy a crate of electro-proton bombs from a Chagrin arms dealer.
How'd you make the arrest?
Jedi have to sleep, same as us.
When the Senator gets a hold of you, he'll wish you were dead.
Always nice to meet a fan.
This way, Jedi. Mind your business.
This is my business. The prisoner needs to be in mint condition.
The Senator requested I bring the prisoner to him alive. He is breathing, isn't he?
Droids.
Is the district secure?
Yes, Senator.
It better be. Vader's dogs are always sniffing about. Jedi is a rare quarry these days. What else have you brought me? See that he is paid.
It's been a pleasure, Senator. Hope this isn't the last time we get to do business together.
The renegade Jedi Cal Kestis. You have made quite a name for yourself. Sabotaging weapons depots, disrupting supply lines, flaunting this for everyone to see. The failed coup on Norset. That was your doing, wasn't it?
What do you want, Senator? A confession? You already know I've been working with Saw Gerrera.
Before I deliver you to the Emperor, you will lead me to the remaining Jedi.
I can't. It's just me.
No use resisting. And to think one day our children will ask, what is this thing? This relic of a corrupt institution destroyed by its own arrogance.
Arrogance is a trap a lot of us fall into, Senator.
I'm sure the Emperor won't mind if I deliver you to him in pieces.
What?
Did you really think you could capture me? You've got classified military intel stored on your yacht. And you just brought it right to me. Thanks, BD.
You'll burn for this.
That's mine.
Stop the Jedi!
To us. He's coming a little hot.
Oh, really hot! Hold on!
It's okay. These things happen. We gotta get to that yacht.
That was a close one, buddy. It's not your fault. Catch up with the yacht.
Nothing yet. There should be an entire platoon of-
on these docks by now. Maybe this is a coordinated attack. Yeah, maybe.
Find that yacht before the Empire does. Let's get going, BD-1. You can't open it. You don't have anything for it, do you? Until the senators got stashed. I hope it's worth the risk. You never give up hope, do you, buddy?
There. Let's head out. Fall behind.
Jones, I beg you. I fought in the war.
I doubt that. Now clear out. Senator's orders. Oh, that's it. Blast them.
Catch up. Thank you.
Some kind of rare mineral, I guess. Yeah, it's beautiful. There's the yacht. Still drifting. That's the spirit, BD. We'll get it.
Ah!
closer.
Hanging in there, BD?
Don't look down.
Took you so long?
Oh, you know, just hanging out, taking in the sights. Been a while since I was on Coruscant. Thanks, Bode.
Part of the job, Kestis.
When I saw the dock collapse, I thought this heist might be over real quick.
Why make it easy for him? Where's the crew?
Heading to the yacht. We'll meet him there. Oh, and Bravo said no comms.
No comms it is. Bravo knows best. Coop and Liz are probably starving by now.
Hungry Klaatuinians. Ooh. Don't want that.
Remind me to tell you about the Kurita job sometime.
Looks like that factory stopped the yacht. I'd call that a win.
No gunships. Crew must be making mischief.
Let's not keep them waiting. How are we gonna get you across?
Well, that didn't work. Think you can knock down that crate?
Worth a shot.
That jetpack's handy.
Remind me to tell you how I got it sometime. Who taught you to move like that?
My master. Every time I fell, he got me back on my feet.
Sounds like a good teacher to me. Stormtrooper patrol.
Looking for us.
Better us than the yacht, yeah? Impressive.
Who needs a jetpack?
Thank you.
See that cable?
On it, Kestis. Bucketheads below. No going around them.
Then we go through them.
Alrighty when you are, Kestis.
Got some company, and it isn't friendly.
Enemy approaching!
Hey, fellas. Up with you, Cal.
Give me one clean head. Up to the air! Working.
We're clear. Troopers coming.
Let's get the drop on him.
Sure thing. On your signal.
We got company again.
Do your thing.
Not that fast, Cal.
Okay, you can fight.
Yeah, you too.
I don't speak binary, but I hear you, BD. Team effort.